Hi, I'm Giovanna. I'm going to show you just something a little bit different on the barbecue today. We're going to be using the griller from Sous. It's a beautiful tabletop barbecue and we're going to cook some beautiful clams on it. It's really convenient, it's really easy to light, it's really sociable because it's small and you can move it around easily. I'm going to show you how we're going to do my clams, sweet corn and miso. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to get our corn on. So you can steam and cook the sweet corn in with the clams, but I like to get that lovely char that you get from direct grilling. So I'm just gonna spread a little bit of very soft butter over both these corn cobs, and then we're just gonna let them char beautifully and really get your hands involved. They're gonna be cooked at a very high heat. And obviously my hands are clean. Beautiful. Okay, and then these can just go straight on and we can leave these to cook while we get our clams ready. So the way you're gonna cook your clams is actually by steaming them over the barbecue, but by putting them on the barbecue, you get that lovely like smoky richness to them. We're gonna use indirect heat to cook the clams, which essentially means that you're not putting the clams directly on to the grill above the coals. You're gonna put something in the way of it to kind of help it on its way and not cook them really, really super fast. The best way to do this is to use some sort of baking tray, or if you don't have one that you are happy to kind of get all charry, you can either get a disposable one or you can fashion yourself a little boat, a little clam boat, I'd like to call it. So we're just gonna fill it up with all sorts of delicious things. So these clams have been soaking for approximately 30 minutes. And what that does, in just cold water, they spit out all of their kind of grit and anything that they've like picked up from the seabed. You also wanna make sure that you get rid of any clams that are still open, like fully open, or any clams that have got damaged their shells or are cracked in any way, because that can potentially be dangerous. We're gonna first of all chop the stalks of some coriander. Don't worry about the bottom bits, all good stuff. We don't wanna waste anything. And we're gonna keep the leaves for dressing later. So that can go in the bottom of your baking tray or your clam boat. And I'm gonna take some of this beautiful rice wine. If you don't have rice wine, you can just use like a really dry white wine. It's just to kind of give it that beautiful, like slightly acidic sauce. It'll kind of self-sauce itself. So around a glass worth, but just enough so there's something to steam it. Then lastly, we're gonna put about a tablespoon of miso paste. White miso is best, but whatever you've got is absolutely fine. And this will dissolve into the rice wine, but just give it a little stir around just to give it a little hand. Okay, what we need to do is give it a lid. If you have a barbecue that has a lid, brilliant, you can use that. But if you don't, like we do with this tabletop one, you can make it out of foil or you can just cover it with foil. So I'm just gonna take our boat and I'm gonna put it on this big piece of foil before I put the clams in, so that we can essentially make a little hat like that. Pop our clams in here. Then we're gonna pull up the edges and really tightly, allowing some space for the clams to expand. So again, making a sort of little teepee shape. And then literally all we're gonna do is put it on the barbecue, make some rim corn. This is also a really great way of cooking seafood, like shellfish, like mussels. If you're on the beach, if you're allowed to barbecue, if you're around good seafood, if you can get your hands on some foil and like a disposable barbecue, this is a perfect thing to do on holiday or by the seaside, as well as in your back garden. Okay, so our clams have been on for around 10 minutes and they're bubbling away beautifully. So I'm just gonna open them up carefully. Amazing. So you can see that they've all opened up beautifully, which means they're done. We've got a beautiful little like briny, miso-y, coriander-y sauce. So what I'm gonna do is just, I'm gonna take our chopped charred sweet corn and the rest of the coriander, and I'm just gonna fling it all into there so it can all merge with all those lovely juices. And that is ready to serve. If you're sitting on the beach, you could just pick that up and eat it straight out of there, but we're gonna plate it up on a lovely plate. So there you go, my barbecue clams with sweet corn and miso. Whether you're at the beach or in your back garden, this is a new recipe that you could give a go on the barbecue this summer.